Justice and graffiti. A professor at Indiana State University says the two have more in common than we may think. Today on the ISU campus, a professor unveiled what he calls social justice through graffiti. He gave his students the space to express themselves with art. He says with racial injustice happening in a worldwide pandemic, it was important to give his students a creative outlet.